Okay. Today I'm going to show my three new sport cars, see if I can pronounce the words properly. So those are my three new ones. Later on, I'm going to change the colors. These are just what they start you out with when you first buy them. So I'm going to get in and tell you the name of them. This one's called the Massacro. And this one here is called the Coquette. And this last one here is the one that's hard for me to say. I don't remember. It's called the Carbonne Gazar, something like that. Yeah, so I don't really know how to spell that one. But I drove all these cars. I went into the sports section of the racing to show what each could do. And each one of them pretty much has about the same capabilities. They're probably my most favorite cars in the game because they're the like second type of fastest besides the supercars, like this car here. That one there is like just, they call it super for a reason. I mean, it's super fast. And but these right here would be in the second place. And if you want to really run around the track or run around the map and get away from somebody, those would be the cars. You're pretty much going to end up getting shot at every time you go out. I mean, one time I drove outside the door there and somebody was standing right there and shot me through my window just going outside the gate. So a lot of times, if you want to do a video and keep people from just straight up shooting you all the time, just go to a private session. And how you do that is you push your start button and you go to online mode, and you want to go to GTA online mode down at the bottom, and then you push either private friend session or just straight up invite only session, and that will keep people from being able to shoot you up. And you, I mean, unless your friends are that kind of people and they're going to shoot you up too. Okay, so those are my sport cars. They're my new ones, which these first two look about exactly alike. But believe me, they do drive different. This hood's got like a little scoop on it, and this one over here don't. And then the third one down there, I mean, it's kind of like that too. They all pretty close to each other, but they're not the same car. But you can go in and change their wheels and change the colors. I believe that one over there is a convertible, and I think you like push a button and it brings the roof down. So there you go. That's all the videos of the new sport cars. Maybe later I'll make a video of the racing, of showing some of these cars racing around the track. Thought I'd show a little ride to the place where I ride at, and show you what the map looks like a little bit. Driving around town, just in case anybody hasn't seen what it looks like. Of course, you can drive through street lights and stuff and not get arrested. So this is what the map looks like. A little bit. You know, you can come over here and you push your start button and it'll bring up your map area. So you can push your X button and click on it and take it anywhere you want around the map. So here's like the edges. This is pretty much the city part here. It's all down below. And this is how I figured it out pretty fast, but still you can get pretty lost here in the city and in the outdoors. The brown tan part here is the beach. You can go drive down the beach. And then this part here is the green part is like a big part of the map, is a lot of mountains and stuff like that. If you want to take your four-wheelers, whatever, your dirt bikes, your off-road machines, and take them all down there. And there's a pretty big beach area up here at the top. I mean, in the middle here. This is actually the middle. And this is like an area where it's different than in other parts of the map. You got water out here, a lot of big lake. And you also can put boats on there. And you can put boats out here on the ocean. And there's more beach up here. There's actually a military base up in this area. This might be it here, I think. Anyways, there's a military base up on up part of the mountain map here. This might even be it. This weird line here.
Hi,
anyways, people jump up there and steal helicopters and jets and stuff and fly around the map killing people. These icons here with the little spray cans, those are actually where you go get your cars modified and stuff like that. And the shirts means that's where you go get your clothes. And all these little blue areas is where you can go do events. Like this one's called Capture, Deathmatch, and you got your races, Team Deathmatch, Stars, or Mission. The parachute part is where you can go parachuting. Yeah, there's all kinds of things. Oh yeah, with the little flag here, of course it means a land race. Got all kinds of races here, so you can go over here. There you got water races, you got airplane races.
Look, I'm down for whatever.
It's all kinds of crazy things you can do. When I first started riding,
listen, bro, as long as we're not out bowling with hipsters or hitting on some twins,
my little Volkswagen Doom buggy thing, and was driving up here in the mountains, checking it out. The map's pretty big, but you know, you can only be so big, you know, or nobody'd ever find each other. But probably later on they'll make maps bigger. So there's the map. Look, let's go ahead and pop back out of here and go up here to the racing area where I usually go. It's my own little area that I like to go in because I know the same map will come up every time.
Hey, it's
yeah, so that's what the engine sounds like a little bit. Pretty cool sound of the engine on one of my sports cars. This is the Coquette.
Hello there!
So you drive up to this little area. You do a little turn around, get yourself situated, and then jump out real quick and run over to it. And the main reason I run over to it is because if you don't, somebody may come running up and shoot you before you can even get in there. So how you do your races? I mean, you got standard, GTA mode, rally, non-contact. Non-contact means like when you're racing, nobody can ram into you. So that's actually a good way to race. So like you all can get your right speed and everything instead of hitting each other constantly trying to get down the track, which, you know, I like. So, and then you go down here to the classes. You got sports, super, motorcycle, off-road, utility. Utility would be things like lawnmowers and tractors and golf carts, things like that. Cycles means bicycles. Compacts, and I think there's only one compact in the whole game. Sedans, SUVs, coupes, muscle, and sports classic. And so we're going to do the sports so I can show you what three cars that I actually chose during the game to use this time. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead into the game. Show you how this works. You just go in and play, and I'm going straight in without inviting anybody, so it goes straight to the session. And so we're gonna end up having to wait here. So here's the sports here, and this is the custom Carbonazar. Yeah, that's one of the ones I just bought. So I'm going to go ahead and just use the ones that I just bought. And I'll confirm it. And go ahead and race. And show you what these cars look like racing. actually can learn your streets by racing around different parts of the map. There's a lot of different races on this map, but I keep doing the same one over and over because I know it. And this is how I make the money instead of like doing a lot of those missions and stuff. Because you know, a lot of times you might not accomplish those missions, you just keep failing. But this right here, no matter what, you're gonna make it to the end and get your money. Because you don't hear anybody else talking on the map. I mean, on the recording. All right. Okay. The second car here. was just cruising. Okay, now to the next car. Okay, this one here is the Massacro. Same thing as what you're doing when you're trying to run from the cops. The cops are shooting at you too. But the cops don't do what the players do when they come in with those big armored vehicles. And some of them be team playing you, though. Like have a jet up above you or a helicopter, and one dude be down on the ground with his car. So they just like follow you all around the map, and they can find you on the map through your location dot. Shows on the map that you're in the garage, and they'll just sit there and wait right outside the garage, and they'll shoot the hell out of your car when you come driving out. I don't know if they make videos of that, you know, for their video thing, but that's probably what they're doing, trying to make funny videos where they're just killing people. I hope they get a bunch of views from it, I guess. Yeah. me, like, when I noticed that there was a lot of people talking, I tried to turn off the sound to the game. I was like, well, it ain't that fun listening to, seeing the cars go on when you can't hear the engines run. So I had to turn the sound back on for these videos. For the game, I just had to make it private session so I could hear people just not really talking in the video besides themselves. Okay, that's what my three new sport cars look like driving around the track. Just in case you wanted to see them in action. Alright, hope you like